All right, send them elevators up. This ain't elevator action returns. This ain't elevator action invasion. This is Judge Dredd. What's going on today, Moon Crew? Today we are playing Judge Dredd, a 1997 lightgun game. If it doesn't seem anything like the movie, that's because the designers didn't have any idea about the movie and had no way of knowing when they were making it. And not only that, but this game started out as a Judge Dredd game during development, changed to two other completely unrelated IPs, and then in the end came back to being a Judge Dredd. So it's kind of going to be a bizarro one. We're going to be getting it done anyway. Just Elemis here today. This is going to be game number 441 on the road to 3000. You like old arcade games? Like, subscribe, join the adventure, or better yet, come run in one of the games. All right, team, here we go. Time to slap at them.
How many hostages do I have?
That was weird. Wouldn't let me in there.
Give it up, creep.
One, two, let's go. If you can believe it, there's 16 levels of fucking hot action.
Reload.
Not sure what's shooting me right now.
Got a fix on our perp.
Check out time.
Why don't they die? Nailed him.
Justice is served.
Justice is served, baby. Ugly. He wasn't innocent. Don't bullshit yourself.
Level cleared.
Interesting, death gives rockets. We will no longer fear death. Citizen, what are you doing here? Should have shot him. Probably could have saved some time. Man, you gotta be precise with these aimings. So you have the machine gun, and it's all good, baby. Come on then! Nobody?
Justice is served.
Put some quarters in. Be taking this damage so that I can get more bombs for the boss. That's not fun or engaging. Okay. Just a chump change. It wasn't anything like the ship. Ship was way harder. No, I don't need that health, thank you. Oh, I still only get one. Let's see. We got more bullets at some point. Not sure what pickup did that. Level cleared. Things are going well. We're over halfway there. Give it up, perp. Why do robots scream? Hell yeah, 1% health, we made it. But you always stay in the game. Always keep fighting. Goodbye then.
Justice is served.
Squad leader 9.
Alive. Oh, it's the Justice Department. My God. It was the police were the problem the whole time.
Level clear.
Sure, a lot of guys in clown suits in the Justice Department. Where's the right place to put this bullet? Finally. Whew. Bet you that can be done a hell of a lot faster. Oh, Judge Dredd's here. Yeah, go ahead.
That's as close as you come, Jake. I want to talk to the chief.
No deals, Bean. Fact is, I can't think of a single reason why you shouldn't kill the mayor.
Dredd, are you serious?
See, you already killed 8 judges, Bean. Injured 9 others and inflicted a whole spectrum of trauma on justice personnel and citizens. I won't bore you with figures. A rough calculation on consecutive crimes committed since you escaped from Titan adds up to only one real penalty. Question is, do you want it from me or a tribunal? Kill the mayor, you die. Let him go. You die. But do that. One thing you may save is a trace of the dignity that once made you a judge.
What do you say, Dredd? 2 for the price of 1!
What are you gonna do, Dredd? No!
Dredd, is the mayor alright?
He's looked better.
What about
me? He's on his way down.
Ooh. Crime never ends. Look at that neon sign not hung to code for the gun store. Look at those illegal track pants. That man committed no crime. Well, shit. There we have it, team. Judge Dredd. See you next time, Moon Crew.